Hello friends, today we'll start first module, Introduction to Algorithm. These are the contents of the first module. Okay, so we'll study one by one. First we'll study what is algorithm and what are the criteria of algorithm or what are the characteristics of algorithm. Okay, first, what is algorithm? An algorithm is a finite set of instructions to solve a particular problem. Okay, what is algorithm? An algorithm is a finite set of instructions. It contains some finite number of instructions. Instruction may be any statement, maybe an input statement, maybe output statement, or any calculation parts. Okay, whatever it may be, these all are instructions to solve a particular problem. Okay, in addition, all algorithms must satisfy the following criteria. Okay, so what are the criteria to satisfy? Okay. Of the algorithm, or we can say what are the characteristics of algorithm. Okay, there are many five characteristics are there, or five criteria for algorithm. First one is input, second output, third definiteness, fourth finiteness, and fifth one is effectiveness. First input, zero or more quantities are externally supplied. Okay, so you must input give some input values to the algorithm. Okay. You must give some inputs values to the algorithm, then according to that inputs it calculates it, then it displays. Okay, so the input is very compulsory. Output, at least one quantity is produced after input or after calculation. Okay, you must display the output. Okay, at least one quantity is produced. Okay, maybe one output or maybe more than one output also. Okay, at least one output must be produced. Definiteness, each instruction is clear and unambiguous. Whatever the instructions you write in algorithm, it must be clear and unambiguous. It should not be any confusion in the statements. It must be perfectly clear and what should be done. Okay, you have to specify very clearly what should be done. Okay, see, for example, if you divide any number by divide by zero, okay, it gives infinite. Okay, such statement should not write in calculation. Okay, example, 5 divided by 0, the answer is infinite. Okay, you should not give such statements in the algorithm. That must be clear and unambiguous. Fourth one is finiteness. If you trace out the instructions of an algorithm, then for all cases the algorithm terminates after a finite number of steps. Okay, so in algorithm it must be end after some instructions, after some statement the algorithm must end. Okay, it should not go to infinite. Okay, it must be end after some statements, after some instructions. And last one is effectiveness. Every instruction must be very basic so that it can be carried out. Okay, all the instruction must be very basic. Okay, that can be carried out in your paper or in using pen or pencil. Okay, that calculation can be able to do in paper and pencil also. Okay, by person using pencil and paper. Okay, by using pencil in paper. Okay, that able to solve the problem. Okay, so such instructions you have to write in the algorithm. It also must be feasible. Okay, the algorithm must be feasible. So these are all the characteristics of algorithm or the criteria of algorithm. Okay. Clear, no? Thank you.